How's it going? Sorry. How's it going, everyone? This is Natsu. Natsu SSJ Gaming. Welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. Where we left off, I was at my friend's house this weekend, so I'm back home. Get ready to upload more videos and everything. So, hope everybody enjoyed this video, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and turn on notification bells for notifications of new videos that I'm gonna put up. So let's go into this. Yeah, made of made a profile for my nephew, my friend's son. So let's see gear. Huh. I can take this off for now. Cool. Okay, let's see the quest. Let's see.
Hoiling, go. Let's go. Come on, Hoiling. Faster, Hoiling. Away, Hoiling. Away.
All right. Oh, wow. Keep going with the wait, who was that? An owl. Oh, okay. Everybody celebrating Halloween. Okay, hold on.
Revelio. What will I do without her?
Is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. My precious mooncalf, Biscuit, was abducted by poachers up north. Oh, the vicious brutes. I tried to fight back, but I was no match for them.
I'm sorry about your mooncalf, Mr...
Garnuff. Just Garnuff. I'm only one goblin. Not a particularly brave one at that. I have no chance against a pack of bloodthirsty poachers. Oh, my poor Biscuit. I can only hope she's able to escape.
Why do you suppose the poachers took Biscuit?
I have no idea. Mooncalf dung's highly valuable for fertilizing magical plants. But I cannot imagine poachers care much about gardening. Who knows what they'll do to her? She could be flogged, skinned, gutted, and stuffed. As you. Oh, Biscuit.
A mooncalf is an unusual pet. Why did you choose Biscuit?
She followed me one evening, but wouldn't leave my side. Never thought I was one for a pet of any kind. Now I can't imagine life without her. Mooncalves are often thought of as silly, simple-minded creatures. But I've seen great depth of character in Biscuit. I wouldn't trade her for a hippogriff or a hippopotamus, or even a goose that lays golden eggs.
I'll keep an eye out for your mooncalf, Garnuff.
Oh, how kind. If only all of Wizardkind was as gracious to goblins. If you do see her and can bring her safely home to me, I promise to reward you for your efforts. Do keep an eye out for her, and be careful out there. Poachers are an unscrupulous lot.
I should try and rescue Garnuff's mooncalf. Sounds as if I'd need to head north to find those poachers.
Yeah. So that sorry about that, guys. Just like wait, what? Ah. Yeah, this thing is like going out of where. So how's everybody weekend been going? Mine's been doing good. Okay, ready? Okay, now let's go to...
prefer the latter.
Revelio.
I heard something. This is almost too easy.
Protect.
Avoiding our problems, are we? You're the little sod that saved you. I know all about you.
Confront them. Stupid one.
This is you.
These rocks have seen better days. Poachers. Cardiff was right. I'd better be careful.
They say you're hard to hit, but that won't stop you.
Rookwoods don't go down easy.
Homura.
you go.
Which one of you is Biscuit?
Hey, what am I doing?
All right, Miss Kid. Let's get you back to Garniff, shall we?
Well, we got Biscuit back. Zombies?
Incendio.
feels like.
Oh, we got that done. Yep, we got it.
Friend Biscuit. I shall sort something out.
Gonif, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
Biscuit is fine, as am I. I was able to rescue her without much incident.
Oh, mercy. Where poachers are concerned, I tend to expect the worst. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
I'm glad she's safe now. I'm sure she'll be happy to go home.
Oh, that is a great weight off my mind. Oh, my sweet little Biscuit. My wise, noble moon calf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.
Wait, what? Daisy, you guys saw that? That was kind of weird. What else is on the track? On that quest.
Greetings. Please, take your time looking about.
No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Find a book. Oh, the pages.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio.
No, I forgot where to go. Yeah, I kind of messed that one up.
Pardon me? Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Doors always open. You be sure to stop.
Hello. Is there something I can help you with?
How do you do? I'm Sacharissa Tugwood, and I have an exciting business proposition for you. Now, it may surprise you to learn that someone of my obvious esteemed lineage would be in business. But I only want to help the less fortunate.
That's incredibly nice of you.
Oh, there's more. You see, I've been experimenting with a new beauty cream. A cream that will rid our glorious school of the hideous, greasy pustules plaguing our poor pubescent classmates. But I've run out of the key ingredient, boobatuba pus. Boobatubas do grow in the Forbidden Forest, however. If only I could pay someone to collect a few for me.
What precisely are boobatubas?
Disgusting things, really. Covered in protrusions. One needs to squeeze them to collect the pus. They smell simply awful and seem to move on their own. Ugh, I wouldn't go near the things if it weren't for my devotion to my classmates.
I can try and find some for you if I have the time.
Marvelous. I'd go myself, but I don't want to. I only need a few boobatubas, but they grow wild, so you'll have to look around. Our spotty classmates are counting on you, so you mustn't tarry.
Into the Forbidden Forest for Booba Tubers. I hope it's worth the risk. This is where Sakurissa said to go. Now where are those Booba Tubers? Just my luck. smells awful. Only four more, thank goodness.
Where could that was be?
Rebellion. Thank you. Revelio.
I don't know where that was at.
Incendio! Revelio.
Sorry about that. What's that one's? Gotta be here somewhere. Well,
Revelio. Revelio. That should do it. I'd better get back to Zacharissa now.
Alright, so we got the bumper. Don't know how to say that name, but we got it.
Zacharissa, I found the booba tubers you needed.
Splendid. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. May I have them?
Of course. Happy to have found them for you.
Thank you. And your payment, of course. Now I can begin perfecting my potion to save our poor pimply peers. Don't know who should be more grateful, I or our unsightly spotty classmates. One day the wizarding world will know my name. You will have been a small part of it.
Hope you're not here for an autograph, Greg, because I'm not entirely sure I have them in stock.
Well, what say we show you some of what's available?
Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Good for you, gain all those foul goblins a-hiding. Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far.
Huh?
Revelio.
Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark.
Revelio.
All right, now we have to go back to school. Or we can just do this.
Perhaps a hybrid.
I've finished the activities you assigned me, Professor Garlic.
Wonderful! I hope you gained a greater appreciation for the flora in our lives. I am forever enraptured by it. Just yesterday, I spent hours pruning my self-fertilizing shrubs and flutterby bushes. Didn't realize how long I'd been at it until the sun began to set. Well, if there's one thing I love to see more than my plants thriving, it's one of my students doing the same. Now, ready to learn flipando? Chin up, keep a light grip, and it's all in the wrist. Let's see you give it a go. You will want to focus with this spell. Nothing as mortifying as knocking back a colleague when all you wanted to do was move a few parts. Wonderfully done! If you'd like to practice a bit more, you're welcome to do so here in the group. Mind the plants, please. Look at that. You're a natural.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, flipando that like button, and then subscribe if you're new, turn on notifications if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Take care of yourself and each other, and everyone around you. Thank you for watching. Oh yeah, follow me on Twitter at Real Not Serious SJG. I'll see you guys in the next one. Angie out. PlayStation.